with the yellow
you
tank.
You think I should still pump gas here?
Yeah.
Oh my God, it's a body.
No, you it's not. It?
Yeah. So welcome back to my channel. This is Unice Headband Wig. They are sponsoring this video. I love headband wigs, y'all. They're so convenient. And I just go from this to baddie real quick. Even though I could definitely slick my hair back, I just love the convenience of a headband wig. Like, you literally just feel so much better. I feel so much better when I have inches in. So this is just so quick and easy, and I slick my baby hairs down and make it look as natural as possible. So then I just go ahead and put my hair in a bun in the back just so everything is flat and secure. So this is the Water Wave headband wig. I've been wearing it a few times, that's why I had to re-wet it. But this one has been my favorite. And I love the texture of it. It's super soft. And you literally just plop it on your head and boom, inches, baby. And I love how natural this looks, even with the headband just sitting right there. It looks so natural, like it's on my hair. But I like to put a headband over the band just to make it, you know, a little bit more cuter and stylish looking. And you can also change up the headband, so like according to your outfit or something like that. Or you can also just wrap a scarf around to make it even look more natural, or just to camouflage the headband from being shown so nobody will know. So girl, I would highly suggest you pick one of these up, especially for a lazy day, but you still want to be cute. So make sure you check the details down below in the description, and thank you Unice for sponsoring this video. Girls Clubhouse, and I'm gonna see if this bitch got my motherfucking bed, ho. Let's see. This is key ain't working.
You put it right here?
Yes.
What did it say?
Is it red? Oh no, it's green. Hey, boo!
Hey!
Not you. We at the Bad Girls Clubhouse.
Hi!
Your hair looks is cute. So good. Bitch, I had to fix the baby hair.
Not gotta fix them again.
No, I had to when I got
home. You already fixed it, yeah.
Yeah, I already fixed it. Oh, how was
your
flight? What the fuck you been doing?
Oh, I was knocked the fuck out.
Like, it's
okay. I literally was like,
bitch, you know, I got my camera rolling. Are you lucky?
No. I didn't bring my camera at all.
You didn't. But you know what? It's finna be hard as fuck.
That's why I was like, I was like, fuck it. I don't want to hear it. Let me stop talking.
But listen, look who's in the building. This is why I'm with y'all. Wait, surprise. Bitch, we don't care. I was like, we entering the Bad Girls Clubhouse. I hope this bitch is not take my motherfucker.
You look the fuck good.
No, bitch. You look good. Let me see what y'all. So I just got to the room. It's really nice. This is the East Hotel. We have dinner reservations at what time? 8 o'clock. Because yeah, it's new rules out here, so we gotta get ready, and I'm about to get ready right now and hop in the shower. But this hotel is really cute, so if you're in Miami area, you should stay at the East because it's bomb. Let me show y'all. So this is one of the bathrooms. This is real cute. I'm about to do my makeup in here, and then this is the other bathroom.
And then this is the other room. And they have a kitchen. And then a living room area, social area. And then it's the view for me, like, I swear. And then the couch. The couch is cute as fuck. And then, yeah, so. Yeah. So let me hurry up and get ready. And because I'm hungry, so. Yeah, but it's lit. Okay, y'all, so we just got ready. Me and my girl. She looking fine.
Y'all can't see me.
Y'all, she's not vlogging. I'm sorry to upset y'all, but I got y'all.
I'll just send them all to your channel. But so they can watch.
No, no, you don't need to. But what was I about to say? It is gonna be hard because I am gonna be living in the moment. Like, with me and her, I know y'all want us to be on camera together, but it's really like a genuine friendship. This is not for the camera. Like, I'm sorry to say it, but it's just not. We don't do that fraud shit. So that's just tea. But we're on our way to Prime 112. I can't wait. I'm excited. I'm hungry as fuck. And then we're going to the strip club after. So it's gonna be lit. You're excited. She's geeked up.
Yeah, I cannot wait.
I don't know if she's more excited to see me or the strip club, baby. Which one?
It was definitely you. Especially when she put this outfit on.
Bitch,
they ain't seen it yet.
No, bitch. Y'all gotta see her, bitch.
No, stepping through.
No.
I'm sorry, y'all.
Stepping through with the look, okay? Sophisticated, classy, but still Miami appropriate.
Very much okay? Hoochie.
Very much Hoochie vibes. We're Hoochie over here. So,
wait, what do you call your subbies? You don't call them
nothing. I just say girl.
Your girls. Yeah.
My girl. What a, you gotta go girl.
What a W-O-R-L.
Yeah.
Gotcha.
Yeah.
Gotcha.
She ain't getting it right, y'all. You gotta say girl. Hey, girl. Y'all know what's crazy is this boy I don't even talk to, I got it from him. Because he would be like, girl.
Like, Jay.
And, but he was doing some types of shit. But anyway, so I will probably talk to y'all once we get to the restaurant or something. I'm gonna try and get as much footage as I can for y'all. I know y'all be irritated, but let's get to it. Y'all, we at Prime. I just got my drink. This is the watermelon martini. What did you get?
I got a lychee martini.
A lychee martini. We about to do a toast. And I'm so grateful that I met my sis. So supportive. So beautiful. Oh my God. I'm gonna cry.
Don't do that.
I'm playing. No, I do. No, I'm not going to. But I'm just so happy to be right here right now with her. It's such good vibes. Like, I snapped on her pictures, y'all. So
and I
see
y'all. Don't play with me.
No.
Don't play with me.
No, she
gonna see.
No, she gonna be minus. It's all right though, but yeah, so. Y'all, she giving up that tripod for me. That tripod is going in a god box. Bitch, I snapped, like, when I snap on somebody's picture. When
I lighted it, the way it was.
Yeah, it was cute. But yeah, y'all, we about to just enjoy dinner. Yeah.
cares? Good morning, y'all. It's the next day. We got so fucking lit last night. we didn't just wake up. It's been a couple hours, but our heads hurt. But we about to lay out by the pool. Y'all are blowing us up. Y'all cannot believe we're together. Yes, surprise, we're together. We're in like a full-blown relationship. I seen her titties and everything, y'all. They so perfect.
That's because she made me show her, y'all.
No, she's lying. She's a liar. But anyways, we about to get ready to go to the pool. And some more shit. Y'all, guess what? I woke up next to Aaliyah's face.
People can say that.
She looks good. Here you, Pooh. I'm not gonna show you.
You heard that?
What's that? Requested. Oh, it's just a weekly test. Oh, I know, right? Bitch, I know some bitches that's gonna come after my motherfucking neck. Oh my god. Okay, so we're gonna get ready. Oh my god. It ain't even that hot for my camera to get foggy. Oh, that's probably why. But yeah, let me get ready to go to the pool. So, and take this fucking makeup off. Ugh.
Not hit me with the ponytail.
Oh, I did. I'm sorry, friend. So y'all, we made it to the pool. My fucking camera is fucking foggy. But yes, it's very much giving. This bitch is a bad bitch. I'm sitting next to a baddie.
Same. I'm gonna show them the ass one time.
Nah, I ain't finna get demonetized.
Bitch, shut up. YouTube do be on that bullshit.
They do, ugly asses. They do be on that bullshit. But y'all, we just chilling by the pool, getting some sun, cause we light as fuck. But look at her skin, y'all, like, let me get a video of this.
Not with the scars and the scratches.
I know, but you can't even see it on camera. You know this be blurring out shit. It's a view for me.
Okay, cool.
But yeah.
I still got the sandals on.
Oh yeah, you're right.
You want to get your feet tan, miss? I got white feet.
I know, I'm finna have a tan line. Y'all, look at my big toes. They hit me so fucking dirty. That's it. That shit is
big. It's big, but it's good. It's
done
well, though.
Ugh. They bogus. But anyway.
I need some
Asan. Ugh, this feels so good. Wait, feel if that one is heated. Is that one heated? Yeah, see.
No.
Oh, it does?
I mean, this is hot.
But you know what?
This is really
hot. It is not really hot.
That's really hot.
You want to get in that one? Y'all, I'm just in a pool chilling. Well, this is not even a pool, this jacuzzi. And a family is right behind me. My ass is literally all out, and I don't care. But my memory is dying. Well, my memory is going. And I'm gonna probably check in with y'all later. Cause we're just chilling. So, yeah. And we're gonna probably go get lunch. Well.
Here, take you a mozzarella.
Thank you, boo.
You get it? Yeah. There you go. Bye.
behind them camera?
No, I'm vlogging. Say hey to my vlog. So this is Victor, our server at Found Blue. Fuck with him. He ain't doing a good job though. He just now checked on. I'm just playing. But I gotta tell them about our fucking I wanted him to walk away first.
Oh.
Our getting in here, bitch. So y'all, we had to really finesse to get into Eden Rock. Mind you, we're not staying here, but their pool is lit. Like, everybody's trying to get in this motherfucker. But you gotta have a wristband. So I'm like, damn. And then these white dudes stopped us in the beginning, and I'm like,
well,
I was like, okay, well, get us in your the pool. And then they walked away. They were like, come with us. I was like, no. So then I'm like, fuck. So Aaliyah's tagging in the background. She's not even helping me, y'all.
No. So because Kyra was on a mission, okay?
No, so I really
she,
was.
So she goes to some ladies that's working at the cafe, and she's like,
no. I'm like, let me ask the black people. Because the black people, you know, the black people look out for the black people. So I'm like, okay. And she worked at the cafe, so, you know, she was going to be cool as fuck. Like, so she was like, okay, you can take this room key and just flag it when you go in the pool. She was like, but you need a wristband, so just go get one real quick. And I was like, okay. So it wasn't that easy. So there was these other black dudes working the lobby. And then we went up to them and we're like, can you get us a wristband? And then he was like, oh yeah, just go get it from the front desk. And I was like, okay. So I'm like, they gonna probably ask for our room number. And woo woo. So he followed us to the front desk, and then he was like, you guys are residents here, right? And I was like, no, we're not staying here, but can you get us a wristband? And he was like, okay, I'm gonna try. And he tried for us. Like, that's what happened. And then we had to finesse to get a fucking thing right here, a seat. Girl, we just been going
what
through.
What did Oliver say to you when he like whispered in your ear? You was like,
oh, he was like, because I was like, I'm gonna get you a drink, Oliver.
Yeah.
And then he was like, oh no, you don't gotta give me no drink.
You think he was kidding when he said he voted for Trump?
He said that?
Yeah, that's why I was like, what? I said, Oliver, don't tell me no shit like that.
Yeah,
I
please,
kinda
walk
you.
Away. You said I kinda liked you. But yeah, y'all, we are at Fountain Blue right now, catching a vibe. And yeah, so I'm gonna put my camera down because my memory is dying. My memory is filling up. And I'll probably talk to y'all when we go out tonight.
What the hell?
Yeah, that's what's happening right now. What the fuck? It's glitching. Probably just out in the hallway.
Okay, well, Mallory gets here.
Yeah, we'll just, yeah.
That way you can get it before we start turning up.
I know. Because I'm going to be looking a mess. And then the mask be fucking up my makeup.
That's not going to work.
I can't really vlog because of the music. But y'all,
this is copyrighted.
Yeah, it's like
this. Yeah, but I don't think we'll get copyrighted.
Good in you. Thank you.
Any water preference for the table? Ice water, bottle water?
Bottle water. Oh, ice water.
No, you're fine.
Bottle. Yeah. So y'all, we just got ready. It is, what's today? Saturday? We looking so fucking cute. Like, oh,
thank you.
Y'all, this has been, we were just talking about how much fun we're having. I'm sorry if I'm not giving that much vlog footage, but right now we're at Nobu. We just got dressed. I have on this Kim Shui dress. Well, it's not a dress, it's a set. I love it. I seen Kylie Jenner wear this and I was like, oh my God, I gotta have it. And she wore her Kim Shui dress yesterday. We should have worn it at the same day, but it's fine. I think this is more noble appropriate.
Very. You got my mind?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I think like both, like the print. So yeah, we're here. And this is my first time at Nobu, so yeah, so I'm pretty excited. And I'm gonna show y'all what we get once the food comes. She's ordering for me. She's like the expert.
I'm not at all.
You're such a liar.
No, I'm just kidding. I'm trying to think what else.
Ryan Little.
Yoga.
Bruh.
I'm sorry. I'm so
okay, y'all. Bad. So basically, fast forward to later.
There's something dragging.
Yeah.
Definitely something dragging.
Well, y'all, I'm gonna say something serious.
Bruh.
He said, he didn't even put a dildo on you and suck it.
That's what he said.
Yes.
Ew.
So serious. Oh, I think a shooting probably happened here, huh?
Well, are they still shooting? Because if not, please go. If they already done, who gives a fuck?
Oh, I just seen the cops. So
oh, they must have robbed the gas station.
Go on the other side.
You see, there's a crime scene lines and stuff.
Go, wait, girl. Oh, somebody died with the yellow
tape. You think I should still pump gas here?
Yeah.
Oh, my God, it's a body.
No, it's not. It?
Yes.
You're lying.
But,
You're going to go inside, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, so we trying to figure out something to do, and I feel like we just forcing it. But we might go to a club to get some hookah, but...
Maybe you shouldn't be pumping gas here. I don't know. Everyone's looking suspect. Like, why are these bitches here?
All these police are here, so what are these people going to do? Attack us? Why are you backing up so far?
I'm sorry. I wanted to get closer.
It's fine. You're close enough. The pump is on.
Oh, God.
A honey bun.
A honey bun? Okay.
Mm-hmm. Be safe in there.
Do you want anything?
Be safe in there, friend, for real.
Do you want anything?
Yeah, no, thank you.
I'm going to leave my bag here so no one tries to take my easily $200.
Yeah. Oh, they out here thirsty.
But I'm saying, like, you're going to try to rob me over these ones? You want to pay cash for the...
Yeah, please. If you don't mind.
No, I don't.
$30.
Is that how much it fills up
the cash? Yeah, so we're trying to figure out something to
do.
But it's looking real sad right now.
12.
And our hotel has a club in it.
Yeah, actually.
Wait, what time do our hotel club close?
Hold on.
At 6 a.m.?
3.
Oh.
The rooftop?
Make it 35.
Damn, it's almost 3. But yeah, we have a little bar in our hotel we could have really went to, but they don't have no hookah. If they had hookah, it would have been lit, but we trying to find somewhere with some hookah and some good music.
Sure, we lock the doors.
But, ew, why that mosquito bite? Oh, her mask.
On the other side. So you should have just stayed over there.
I'm sorry, I don't know how to open this, but I didn't want you to...
Be safe around the corner.
Can you FaceTime us so we can make...
FaceTime?
Yeah, FaceTime. You gotta go around the corner,
bitch. There's no one asking to put a dildo but... up your ass.
Bruh, something is in Miami's water because these things is weird, okay? So, but anyways. We're getting gas, and then we're gonna probably go somewhere to the next destination. So we'll see. But ew, my makeup is smudgy. But yeah, y'all. So I'm gonna check in with y'all later once we figure out what we're gonna do. But yeah, it's crazy out here in these Miami streets. I just want some makeup.
The car, it's literally the car, it's not me.
I don't know where it is. Is it in the back?
No, I don't see it.
What's she looking for?
My phone. I need a flashlight.
Okay, I got one.
Give me your flashlight. I thought that was a bottle in your hand. I was like, what the fuck? No, bitch, this shit fell into Never Never Land.
Check over here in this area.
It's not under the seat. It's literally gone. Like, it fell into
hell. Go to the back. Okay, give me a second, friend.
No, it's literally gone.
Friend, it cannot be
gone. I swear to God.
There's no way it could be. Can you go look?
Mallory.
Alright, then it fell in the pocket or something.
No, it's literally not here.
Where did it go?
Not Kyra not eating this honey bun.
Did you really not find it, friend?
No, I swear to God. Like, no, I'm not tripping. Mallory, it's literally not here. I'm not
tripping. Check the trash bag. I don't believe it.
Did it fall out of the car?
I'm coming out. It cannot. How did it fall
out of the car? Why would it fall out the car?
I don't know. I'm just saying it's literally. Oh, shit. Like, come over here.
No, I'm coming here. Come on. Get it? Oh, my God.
I'm not this stupid. Is it? You have a purse down here, though.
Where you see it?
You have a coin purse.
It's a coin purse?
Yeah. Y'all don't know what a coin purse is?
My fucking keys.
Oh, I'm just kidding. Your keys. No, seriously, it's not here. But like, where the fuck would it go?
Is it on the side,
Mallory?
Excuse
look,
me, ma'am.
Look! I'm telling you, it's not there. Do you have a hole in your car?
I'm gonna bitch.
I'm calling it.
I got it.
You bitch. You fucking bitch.
Oh,
I hate your ass. Fuck you.
Mary, it's not here.
I'm sitting here like, yo. I'm like, Mary, you got a hole in your car.
You got a hole because
yeah.
Your phone
I'm sitting here like, where my shit at?
That's why I was like, hurry up.
Oh, that's why you said give me your camera. See, bitch. Y'all see how she do me? Fake as fuck.
Bitch, never.
I was like, oh my God, I'm gonna have to buy a new phone. I thought my shit was cool.
She said, Mallory, it's not like, here. You have like, a fucking hole in your car.
Like, it's not here.
Y'all, so we just, we had went to Playhouse. It was a vibe. It was some cute bitches in there. And I made a couple subscribers, so hey y'all. I love that some of my subscribers are strippers.
I love it.
Like, I fucking love it. Like, bitch, get your fucking money, bitch.
I love it.
Yeah. But yeah, now we're trying to find something to eat. How the fuck this McDonald's closed?
Like, somebody literally just said, you remember how we said people always say we look like heroes? Like, y'all resemble each other.
Everybody says we look alike.
We don't.
One of my subscribers came up to me. She was like, oh my God, y'all look just alike.
Yeah, I think you guys look
different.
People just try to compare us.
They do.
Beautiful, but I do think there's a difference.
They really do.
I wouldn't be like, oh my God, is this my friend Aaliyah?
Kyra, you got them cheekbones, though. We do got that, baby.
That we do.
That's one thing we do got.
And the jaw.
The jawline. Mine's way bigger than yours, though.
What's your
jaw?
This?
It's the cheekbones and the eyes.
Yeah, but yours
we got
more,
small eyes.
Your eyes are more standing than mine, though.
Make sure you
make sure I let
keep a lookout for
what I am.
I'm gonna be in the middle.
But
okay.
Wendy's,
it's closed.
That shit's not open.
Pitch black. Fuck them.
I don't understand.
Waffle House is open.
Not really.
Bitch, I'm not
Waffle House. Yeah. There's this,
if I could drive through and
this
get
is
it.
Jamaican patty. I don't know if y'all like stuff like
that. Are they open?
They are open. They're 24 hours.
I we'll have to go in there. Is
no,
that
no, no,
my one of my subscribers? Because I was like, where should we go tomorrow? She was like, oh, there's a Jamaican party tomorrow.
What Jamaican party?
Oh, bitch, I'm sorry.
You know they do.
They do a lot.
They
yeah.
do a lot.
I'm not.
They be Philly grabby.
Oh,
they be fucking. It's
that's
not,
just the, it's just the way that they dance. It's very. First of all, sexual. I can't dance. Yeah, it's very
I might as well have
they be getting it though. I know you're not talking. Y'all dances are too. What you teach me how to do? Soca.
Okay.
Sopa.
But
what's it called?
Compa.
But
there's this. Oh, bitch.
Taco Bell's closed.
Okay.
Whoa.
This is that street.
It's
remember?
Police it's everywhere. We can eat Dunkin' Donuts.
Is it
bitch,
open?
It's closed.
Oh.
This bitch said. Oh, actually, I think they're probably opening right now.
They're. Oh, they're probably setting up. It's 5 a.m.
Yeah, that's the hospital's different. You got people there to take care of.
See, but I'm just saying that that's probably why they open early because the people
like,
that work.
I feel like we're in Hialeah.
Yeah,
that's
like,
what I'm saying. Hialeah
we're
look
like
this,
Carroll
though.
City.
Oh, yeah, we're in the hood.
Area.
We in the hood.
Where are we close at? Yeah,
because
you can't go that way.
Yo, this so, is like, where the fuck my fucking Airbnb was. I said, no, give me the fuck ASAP.
You did not stay
so
all the way
literally,
out. I swear, I think I did.
Cross over, like,
no
when
bullshit.
Came back over, that was Dade County, because when you go
I would
in
never.
That direction, that's Broward.
Oh, okay.
Nah, it so wasn't here. It was a little rougher neighborhood.
I'm pretty sure.
We're talking fucking first 48.
But I'm saying that it was all Spanish speaking where you were?
Because,
yes.
You were in Hialeah. Because that's right
no,
there.
No, they said
the
Little Italy, bitch.
You know how that is?
Italy?
Little Haiti. No, Little Haiti,
Little
bitch.
Haiti, that's my, like, deep in Miami where the Haitians stay.
Yeah, like, no. That's where we was at.
That's a true hood, but they gentrified it. To
my mom was literally scared. Like,
was
I could
the surgery center near there?
No.
Okay, see, I thought you were saying near the surgery
no.
center. That's why I was like, no, you had
my new hotel wasn't even by the surgery
place.
Oh,
okay.
But my mom was so scared. I was like, I gotta get her fuck out of here. So it's the next day. We got pretty lit last night. And girl, I am so exhausted. Like, I can't even function right now. But we are at a taco place called Lee Benete. I don't know. It's random. But it has really nice views, though. Like, I'm not even gonna flex. Like, this is cute as fuck. So fucking cute. And yeah, we just about to just order a bunch of stuff. And then we have brunch later, but we're hungry now. And very much dehydrated, very much exhausted from this whole fucking trip. But y'all know what? This is like the best girl trip I ever fucking had. And it's with my homegirl. Everybody thinks we're sisters out here. It's so funny. And then I keep meeting y'all, and y'all like, y'all look just alike. Like, people keep saying that. I'm like, we don't. Like, we, I know y'all think that.
You know
that,
we talked about this in the car last night? Do you remember?
No.
Drunk ass. You literally were in the car talking to the exact same conversation.
No, like, I literally don't remember half of the shit I did. I even forgot I took this bitch phone.
I hate you. About it again.
But yeah. Oh, and we just got some stuff from Sephora. I'll show y'all later. Just some quick stuff. But yeah, we're about to eat and order some stuff. It's nice as fuck.
This is how y'all favorite YouTubers sleep. Peaceful. Just like she do in her morning routines when she fake sleep and wake up. Cute.
Good morning, y'all. It is the morning of the day. We're leaving today. It's the morning time. And we got up early, took a shower, packed our stuff. I hope y'all can hear me. It's kind of loud out here. But I had so much fun on this trip. It was a very, very spontaneous trip. Oh, let me face this way. It was a very spontaneous trip. She just hit me up and was like, Tara, do you want to go to Miami? I was like, yeah, come on, let's go. And I feel like if you have like a group of girls you know that you could trust and kick it with, definitely the place Miami is definitely a place to come, because I know people are like, if you go to Miami with a group of friends and y'all not friends after a trip, y'all was never real friends or something like that. Like, if you and your girlfriend survive Miami, y'all are real friends. And I feel like I have a genuine friend. Like, I made a genuine friend, even though this is like beyond YouTube and like everything like that. Like, I feel like I genuinely love this girl. She is like everything. I really enjoyed my time with her, so I love her so much. So yeah, I'm so sad that we have to leave, but I'm exhausted, y'all. Like, literally my body is worn the fuck out, like literally. But I think we're gonna go to breakfast and then go to the airport. So yeah, but yesterday, let me tell you about yesterday, because I barely vlogged, just because we're spending like the last night together. So I really didn't want to pull out my camera, because I was just living in a moment. But we went to dinner at Gigi's on the lake, and then we went to Uncut. It's in Miami. It's like a lounge hookah spot. It was lit. And then we had Prime 112 Oreos, fried Oreos, delivered to us at the little hookah lounge. And then we went to Starlet's. Don't go there, because that shit is trash. Definitely Grand Theft Auto vibes for the strippers. Like, but yeah, overall, this trip was a good trip. I had fun. It's definitely very healthy to, you know, take a trip, you know, every blue moon and enjoy yourself, because you deserve it. So make sure you do that. And y'all know y'all know I don't do anything but work. So I had to enjoy this and soak this up, baby. But I'm ready to get back to work and make all the content for y'all. I have so many videos to edit, including this one. But I'm just so happy right now. My voice is deep as hell right now. But this weather feels so fucking good. I do not want to go back home. Like, I really don't. But I think we're gonna figure out something to eat before we go to the plane, and I need to change my memory. So I'll probably talk to y'all once we figure out where we're gonna go before we go to the airport. So, but yeah, I enjoyed myself. Oh, and I enjoyed meeting all of y'all out here. Like, I didn't know I had a lot of Miami subscribers, and I love that. But yeah. So I enjoyed meeting y'all. But this one girl on the plane, I think I said it in the beginning of the vlog, I remember her. I was literally booking to my terminal before I got on the plane. She's like, oh my God, I know you. And I'm literally running past her like, I didn't say anything. I was trying to get to my flight. But if you see this, she had pink braids. I'm sorry, girl. You're my girl. I'm sorry. I just said anything to my flight. But yeah, so yeah, I'll probably check in with y'all once. Y'all, Ali was like, we survived. And I was like, yeah, I just told my camera. Did you have fun?
So much fun. Too much fun.
Yeah. Well, I'm happy you invited me. I'm so happy. I need this. A girl's trip is healthy. You know what I'm saying? With like girls that actually, you know. Honestly.